It over Kreider, back at from redirected in, they score. 22 seconds into the game, and on the rush, the Rangers with a 1-0 lead.
In the business, Kreider, Trocheck. There's the big second save on the rebound off the Raquel shot. And then you get bodies to the net, and there's the tip. It looked like a little tip from, I couldn't tell if that went off Trocheck or Pettersson.
Out. Malkin looking, shooting, he scores! Evgeny Malkin, we're tied up at one!
He'll do the penalty, he'll go to the front of the net. It'll eventually come back right there to Malkin, right to the top of the circle. Right through the legs of Raquel, right by the glove hand of Shesterkin. He can't see it.
Puck sweeps it back up high for Joseph. 15 seconds to go, second period. Joseph, wrist up, he scores!
And there it is. Takes a cross check after the goal from Lindgren. Just a beautiful wrist shot to the stick of Brian Rust. Theo Joseph playing tremendous hockey on the blue line for the Penguins and playing on that power play that's
against the Rangers. 2-on-1 for Pittsburgh. Gets over Crosby there. He scores! Got a chance hanging on over to Kreider. He scores! What a play for Vincent Trocheck.
I mean, you talk about a dipsy doodle here. Right by Joseph, right through his wickets, and a perfect pass to Kreider, who elevates. It's not just a move here, it's going around the sliding D as well.
By Panarin, 6 seconds left, wrist shot, it will bounce away from Jari. Penguins have control, and it's dumped out to center ice. This place goes crazy, and it's 3-2 for the black and gold.